Yes, Miss Persuasion.
Then he set the dogs on me.
No, he did not. This.
Do you think you can restore that, or is it too late?
Ah.
April Fool's.
That's very funny.
Very funny. Actually, you helped me without even knowing it. What you said to me about being everyone's justification for the wrongs they do. That is true for Nicholas, and it hit home with him.
I bared my soul to you, and you used my pain?
Used your pain for personal gain. How can I ever make it up to you?
You can fly to Geneva with me tomorrow. Natasha.
Hey.
Here with Lurch. Are you hatching plots or eggs?
Plots? Lots of them. Lots of skullduggery and buried treasure. It's real, real, real intriguing. And I'm not going to tell you anything about it.
Well, should I order the brass plaque that says she was sitting there when she plotted to bring her permanent family down?
Yes. Now go away. You're an exhibitionist and we probably like people to pull.
So without the exhibitionist, you, foyeurs would have only the mirror to look into. You care to spin around the dance floor?
I'd rather die.
You're cold. Cool, even. And one day when you're old and gray, you're going to look back on this moment and lament the fact you didn't lighten up and linger.
All set. The jet's hired. I'll be piloting. And I will be furnished with phony IDs. And if you're having second thoughts, now would be a good time to say so.
Why would I?
Well, I have a feeling Ned might object. This isn't a pleasure trip, Alexis. I'll be taking on Helena Cassidy again.
No one.
No, you won't. And you know you won't.
Life was simpler before I knew I was a Cassidy. But this boat, is the life I was born to. Started off on a ledge all by myself. But now, it's so much because I'm at the top of the mountain. And when I'm finally able to see what's on the other side,